What's up, guys? This is Jakob Poeltl. Thanks for sending in your questions. Let's get to it. Joel, I speak German, and that's about it. I should probably know a little bit of French, but it's all gone. I used to at some point. Try to mix it up a little bit, get at least two flavors in there. My usual go-to is the original hot, so I get a 10-piece bone-in of that, and then maybe some spicy Korean, get another 10-piece bone-in for there, and then to balance it out, maybe get a drink and some fries. I really enjoy it. There was a game a couple years back, we beat the Rockets, where Lonnie went off. That was a really fun game. I'll probably play a sport still, maybe volleyball. My parents both play volleyball, so I can see that happening for me. My all-time that's a very good question, Thomas. I have a lot of video games I really enjoy. You know, I was big on Fortnite for a lot of years, but my all-time favorite is probably FIFA. Most wings, I don't know, maybe like 20. Honestly, control time would be nice. I'm always like just about on time for things, so if I could just stop time and like get there on time every time, like that'd be nice for me. I mean, Timmy's the most mellow NBA legend there has to be in the history of the game. I think my very first preseason game played against the Warriors when they just got KD, so that was definitely a moment for me where I was like, well, getting thrown in the deep end here, but it was a number that was available when I got here. Oh, well, first of all, you gotta hit Vienna. Vienna's the place to be. Got a little bit of everything there. You're definitely gonna have a great time. Hit me up for some restaurant recommendations, maybe a couple of bars, like I got you. It feels great. I mean, blocking shots is one of the more fun things to do. You know, it's a constant battle between, you know, they're trying to come in there and like maybe dunk it, hit the rim, like you're that last line of defense and you're trying to save the play. It's a good time. So yeah, career high is obviously always fun. I mean, I started super young. It was really just like an energy outlet for me when I was like 7 years old, and then I really just fell in love with it. Yeah, I'd say I'm pretty good. I usually get it first or second try. We can try it today. We got it right here. Let's try and start with somebody different. We'll go with, who could we go with? We try Robinson Earl, place of the Thunder. Pretty good guess, I think. Huh, would you look at that? First try. Thanks guys for sending in your questions. It was a lot of fun. I really enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys around. Go Spurs, go.